cardiac arrest patient who just moved into a small rural town told me she had left her body and risen into the sky from her backyard after raking leaves and feeling lightheaded, palpitations, and a pain in her chest. She soared over the fall-colored hills and observed roads, lakes, and houses in her new town. After my recovery, she said, I found the same exact details and landmarks from the satellite view on Google Maps. I don't understand how I could have hallucinated or dreamed actual images of my surrounding landscape, which I had never visited or seen before. Time seemed distorted, she remarked. The sun began to set, but it was morning mere moments ago, and the light seemed almost like a living, breathing being who made her feel this incredible sense of relaxation, peace, and tranquility. She felt a pull from the earth and slowly descended from the clouds and back into her body. An EMT called by her neighbor resuscitated her. She said she awoke thinking, I'm fine. What's all this fuss about?